Okay, if A is different than zero, right, let me do this, zero, and 5 over x equals, how much is that, 5 plus a?
Yeah, 5 plus a over x plus a.
X plus a.
I can do this.
What is the value of x? Okay.
Hopefully, you just
want to. Can you do it quickly? All right, thank you, Miss.
Yeah, I don't want to be on this video, but okay.
That doesn't matter. That's the value of the video. Having a nice experiment. Explain what you're doing.
Cross multiplying. I think people
cross multiplication here, right?
Yeah.
So multiply this with this and this with this. Okay, so we got this. All right.
Plus 5a minus x disappears. 5a minus ax divided by a equals 5 plus x.
Not really, but anyway, it's not bad. Okay, thank you. So it should be zero. We forgot to say zero. But easier way was to not to do that. Just to, from here we can see that we can disregard 5 minus 5x. And 5a equals ax, divide by a. And in this case, 5 equals x. So that will be. All right, thank you.